somewhere by the Nectonian seaside.
Well, hello. What can we do for you?
I'd like to charter a boat to take me to Three Lobe Island.
Ah! Jesus, Marie. Nobody in their right mind will go to Three Lobe Island.
I'll take you to Three Lobe Island, but it'll cost you a lot more than three measly squirrels.
Why? What's wrong with Three Lobe Island?
There was a meltdown at the squirrel shit power plant. The whole island and the surrounding waters are radioactive.
Well, I've been hired by the Nectonian Oceanographic Institute to film the activities of the sea life around the island. Take me there and I'll pay you what you wish.
Well, this way then. Grab your gear and follow me, mainlander. Three Lobe Island is a few squirrelometers away. It'll take us a little time to get there.
Three Lobe Island, the most toxic place on this planet.
Anchor by the cove where the water's not so choppy.
I'll set the anchor right over here there, Mr. Mainlander Oceanographer.
Okay, then come down here and help me with the equipment when you're done. Well, the equipment's all set up and rolling. Looks like there's a pod of dolphins coming our way. We should be picking up some dolphin sounds any time now.
Welcome to Three Lobe Cove. I'm your master of ceremonies, Flip Finston. And now the posters will perform their single, Keep Away Two Lobes, Keep Away.
From my fish, get out of my ocean. My morning dish tastes like dishwashing lotion. There's a turd in the pool, it's a human stool. You two low blumpy losers live in a shiver pool. You know that poison our earth, the sky and the sea, destroying everything they touch so elegantly. Is there a place on this planet for us three lobes to be free? Two lobes, keep your motherfucking bullshit away from me.
Yo, girl, did your mama drop you on your head? Is that why it's black and you're looking red? What's that awful smell?
I heard it said, pinkies only eat mayonnaise on white bread. Well, you certainly do look well fed, but all others of your kind have turned and fled. You should find yourself a bearded pig and get yourself wet. Why is your face turning red?
You only got a two lobes green. That's why you're
just ignore them, my bitches. They're only retired two-lobe landlings. Floppy-footed, lanky-limbed, lumpy-losing monkeys who like to pee in the pond they drink out of and then wonder why their monkey tummy feels so funky.
My monkey tummy feels so funky, mama.
Keep away from my fish, get out of my ocean. My morning dish tastes like dishwashing lotion. There's a turd in the pool, it's a human stool. You two-lobe, lumpy losers live in a shiver pool.